is the leisure vessel from the Grandmaster.
Really?
And of course, and like the Grandmaster is the collector's brother in the comics.
Really?
So it makes So it's kind of cool how, because they're connected and they're doing so many different also tie-ins with events of Ragnarok or just things from Ragnarok, it kind of makes you wonder, like, what happened? Like, I'm assuming the events of Ragnarok happened a lot earlier, right. And it seems like Thor maybe is also dead, mm-hmm. right? Korg is dead, Thor is maybe mm-hmm. dead, it seems like Hela's dead, and, like, he just kind of collects everything from, like, the ashes of Asgard mm-hmm. or something of the sort. I think that was all of the little pieces that I found in terms of, like, all of the connections with that. But keep in mind, if you look at Guardians of the Galaxy, mm-hmm. if how many he was already in possession of the
reality.
Yeah, at some point he had two, the reality and the power stone. Mm-hmm. Right? So yes, Hela was very difficult for Loki, Thor, and, you know, their kind of like our army of Asgardians mm-hmm. to beat, and Valkyrie, right? To beat Hela, but I think it could be kind of matched if you're looking at the Collector with the two Infinity Stones, especially now that Thanos is no longer the big bad in this multiverse, to then take on Hela and
well then with know, that you're